I'm not afraid of anything. I just need to know that I can breathe. And I don't need much of anything. But suddenly, suddenly, I'm small and the world is big.